Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. I appreciate that. You know, a few months ago, actually, about last year, I ran into and had the opportunity to first work with Chris Christopherson, who was in my I Guess You Had to Be There video. And that evening, the last evening of the shoot, my publicist, Susan Nadler, begged me to sing some of the songs that I had written for Chris, which was very nerve-wracking for me. I really did not want to do it, but I did it, and he inspired me in my songwriting and told me to stick with it. And my next album, he told me he wanted to see some of my own songs on the album. So I sat down and wrote War Paint, and I also wrote this next song that I'm gonna sing for y'all. This is a song that touches me very, very deeply, a song that has very personal meaning to me, and I hope you enjoy it. It's called If You Came Back From Heaven.
I wouldn't know what
say, I wouldn't know what to do. If you came back from heaven and I could look at you, would I fumble for the words? Would I be a little shy? Would I bust right out with laughter or break right down and cry? Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks. And I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back. Would your kisses feel the same? Would you still have the same touch? And would you whisper softly, 'cause you've missed me so much? Have you heard all my prayers when I lay down at night? And did you feel my body when I held your pillow tight? Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks. And I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back. And if God forbid you leave this earth again,